New details on the man who was hit and killed by an Amtrak train in Mansfield. The Bristol County District Attorney's Office has identified him as 36-year-old Matthew Cochran of East Providence. Investigators say that he died Thursday morning. Six people on the train headed to Boston were evaluated for injuries. None of them was hospitalized. Transit police say no foul play was involved, but the incident does remain under investigation.